Hello everyone, this is Daisy from Xian Fengdian Yunyi Electric Technology. We are focused on weather stations and various sensors. Today I'm going to show you the wind speed sensor. The sensor measures the wind speed in outdoor environment. It's heated by electricity and is very light. It connects to the data logger via RS485 cables. This is the practical application scenario of the sensor. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any question, feel free to contact me in Alibaba. See you next time.